me? Like, is that urge?
That is
urge. I know.
Just look at the like the way they in unison right now, bro. You and I, T-Y. That's what Queen Latifah was talking about, bro.
Right here. This right here. This unison. Is very beautiful. This is very beautiful.
Everybody, like, one accord. One band. One sound.
You leave that way.
YouTube. Welcome. Back again with another video. Like always, man, you know you came to rock with the best. It's B.A.M University. You got your boy E here. I never leave going away without my nigga Jay. And today, y'all know we came to bring y'all another reaction video. And we got the other day, we got that Rod Wave, Polo G, Richard. Now this is off his new album. Have you checked the album out yet?
Yeah.
And what you think so far? I haven't checked it out yet.
I fuck with this song.
You fuck with this one?
Mm-hmm. I fuck with this song. This song hard.
Okay.
No apology?
Yeah. This one right here.
Yeah.
Specifically. Yeah. Bring it out. Alright. I haven't checked out the album. I mean, I'm gonna give it a spin, man. What's the numbers you gave me?
Numbers on what?
How much you supposed to sell in the first week?
150.
In the first week.
First week.
That's big.
That's big. That's a big dub.
That's a big number.
If he do that,
that's a big number. Dub. That's a big, like in today's
time. In today's time, yeah.
That's a big
cause like,
number.
A nigga like Wayne will look at that and be like, nigga, I sold 10 times.
It's like, I know, but not in the screaming era. In the screaming era, like, that's tough.
That's big.
That's tough.
That's
tough.
Like, that's probably like 400K like back in the day.
That's right. That's the equivalent of like five, like going
damn near going gold, yeah.
In the first week, like for real. So that's tough. That's tough to him. So I'm going to check it out, man. This is going to be my first time listening to it. Y'all know how I feel about Rod Wave, man. We gonna see. Jay told me to check it out, so here we is.
Shit hard as fuck.
Well, we finna go ahead and jump right into this video. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all like what y'all see in this video. Also, make sure you go check out me and Jay Instagrams with me on the B.A.M University. And our Snapchat is in the description. And please continue to drop in that comment section. You're part of that notification squad. With my notification squad, please stand up. And don't be afraid to ring that bell as well if you're not part of the squad. Let's go ahead and jump right into this video, Jay. Let's see what Rod Wave and Polo G got popping, man. Who is that rapper?
That is the Rod Wave.
Man, see, I've never even heard him
that
rap like that. Like,
I don't tell you.
See, okay, so now you finna really rap. Okay, you got my attention. Cause all I've heard you do is sing. Basically.
He do it all.
Cause hoes, etc. Hit them with pressure. My niggas won't let up. Tell them niggas to catch up. Wake up, got a million diamonds that sit on the dresser. Run up that check, now I'm flexing my muscles. I feel like a wrestler.
Cause we come from the new rollies and plaques. Fake love, it was holding them back. Flashbacks, why you pouring the yacht?
I don't like Polo G. I don't know. Why? What's different?
I like it.
You know what I'm saying? What?
I don't know. That's but I like it.
But I'm saying, what did he do different that made you that feel so different?
I don't know. Maybe it's the way he like slowed down. Like that ain't how he always rap. I can show you many of the songs he don't rap like that. And like he had to fit the beat. Like when I heard this beat, when I heard the beat and I said, oh, Polo G on this, I must hear how he slowed down, because you got to. This ain't one of the ones you just come here freestyle. Like, I feel like he got like a freestyle flow.
Well, different.
You know what I'm saying? Like, but here he had to like be in uniform. He had to straighten up for this
one. Yeah, well, that is just a totally. Cause I mean, I wonder what made Rod Wave feel like
G.
You know what I'm saying? For this type of song anyway.
I don't know, man. Polo G kind of hot, though, bro.
I know, I'm just saying, though. Like, I wouldn't... But
that'd be the only reason I need it. Because, I mean, that's how these niggas work, bro. That,
the young nigga, he just wanted to shine. Today dream about thumbing through rocks. He tuck it, get cold in the rock. Tears fall while he loading the strap. Seen it all, he just want to relax. I'm richer than I ever been. Put my heart before the bad worst shit I ever did. Gave you a second chance and you laugh again. Remember days I used to wonder where we ever went.
Jump right into racism, G. What you got for me?
I got a 9.
A 9?
Hot. That's hot. That's a hot 9, nigga. Fuck, what are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
You tripping.
You get serious.
I'm dead the fuck, serious. I'm
dead the fuck.
Dead the fuck.
Alright, so let me get serious. I'll get serious for y'all. I'm gonna get this like a 7.5. That's cool.
Not with me, but I guess it's cool with them because they ain't got a choice.
I mean, like you said, I guess I'm gonna have to listen to it a couple of times.
Right, okay.
I mean, cause like to me, Rod Wave first one amazing, Polo G first one amazing. The concept of the song though, I definitely fuck with it. Feel like he feeling like, you know what I'm saying? He feeling like at the top of the world. I feel it. It's the best his life has ever been when
I see it ever. As like
a motivation type shit.
Exactly.
Yeah, exactly.
I feel like I gotta feel like how they feel.
Yeah, yeah.
And then he wake up with $1 million on his dresser.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That is crazy.
There ain't too many niggas that can wake up and do that. I just don't know too many.
That's a fact.
I don't know any.
I don't know one. So you know what I'm saying? I said, I fuck with the concept of the song. It's just like it was cool. It was just cool. It ain't trash, but it's not amazing. It's cool. That's my opinion though.
The production, like,
oh, the production was nice.
Yeah, that shit, man. You tweaking, bro.
The production was nice.
Listen to this with headphones on, bro.
Remember this one?
If you listen to this with headphones on, then get back to me. You still say the same score, then I respect it.
Okay.
Until then, it's disrespect.
That's a bad. I got my AirPods with me. Soon as go off, soon as go off, I put them on the
chair. Nah, nigga, be by yourself, nigga. Nah, fuck that shit. Because it's a mood type of thing.
Like going out, I see what's going on here. And like always, man, you know you came to rock with the best. It's B.A.M University. You got your boy E here. I never leave you gonna win without my nigga J, man. We are gone.